please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. You're once again welcome to my channel. My name is Clement Ikeru, and in this video, I'll be sharing with you a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Sandra Achums, her current net worth, her success story, her humble beginning, her life history, how she started, and how she rose to fame. Sandra Achums is a famous Nollywood actress, television personality, investor, entrepreneur, and a philanthropist. She was born on 19th November 1967 in Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. She's currently 52 years old. She's very beautiful, gifted, skillful, creative, and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. She knows how to interpret her roles very well and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Sandra Achums completed both her primary, secondary, and tertiary education in Imo State in the southeastern part of Nigeria and obtained both her first school leaving certificate, West African Senior School Certificate, and bachelor's degree. After completing her university education, Sandra Achums joined the Nigerian movie industry, popularly known as Nollywood, in 1995 and acted in her first movie, Deadly Affair, which featured Ken Eriks, Emeka Ike, Jide Kosoko, and Dolly Onachukwu. The movie Deadly Affair became a blockbuster and skyrocketed her to prominence. She acted mostly with top Nollywood actors and actresses like Clem Ohameze, Kanayo Okanayo, Pet Edoche, Ameshi Monago, Kenneth Okonkwo, Regina Askia, Genevieve Naji, Omotola Jilade Kende, Ngozi Ezeonu, and other top Nollywood celebrities. Sandra Achums has acted in more than 100 Nollywood movies, which include The Billionaire, Ungrateful, Crisis, Dead End, Hatred, Hit the Street, Expensive Game, Deadly Affair, Blue Sea, Against the World, Tears and Sorrow, Domitila, Sugarcane Lady, Tears in the Sun, Outcast, amongst others. She's one of the most talented actresses in Nigeria. She's popularly known for playing the role of a good housewife. Sandra Achums, in the course of her acting career, has won several awards, which include Most Prominent Actress in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Actress in a Supporting Role at the African Magivia Choice Awards, and Most Promising Act to Watch at the City People Entertainment Awards. Sandra Achums is currently married with beautiful children. In the early quarter of 2006, Sandra Achums quit acting and relocated to Germany. She's currently based in Germany with her family and has decided to quit Nollywood and dedicate her time to her family. She's one of the most gifted, most creative, most skillful, and most talented actresses in Nigeria. She has the ability to interpret her role very well and has a good command of English language. Sandra Achums is currently one of the richest and most influential actresses in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of over $570,000. That is a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Sandra Achums. I hope you love this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and share this video on your social media. You can come back for more. I love encouraging you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for taking our time to watch my video. Peace.